This mess is sort of what I thought it was gonna be. Cause I didn't think it was gonna be too long of a match, but like, I really expected DD4 Blaze to win this match, but it is what it is. Well, this is gonna be, yeah, his third title shot. Kingsa, third title shot. And I gotta really think about what to do with DD4 Blaze. I don't know what in his moveset keeps him from. But, you know, he is facing a tough opponent, man. This guy in the champion has been number one, number two for a long, long time. I think they're the only ones that stuff has never changed for his first and second, though. Well, they're not the only ones, because in the grappling division, the champion has always been Russian Tiger, and number two has always been Valkyrhan. I think that's how you pronounce it. And, well, the champion changed for MMA, but the challenger has always been, you know, DD4 Blaze at the, you know, No. 1 contender spot. Alright, hope you enjoyed the videos, and should have start the matches for show 3C, which will feature the fifth spot chances and random ranking matches. Basically, the fifth spot chance match and then the ranking match in that order for each division. So it's going to be the two KO matches, which is the fifth spot chance, then the ranking match. All right, later.